But very, very good football team, physical. I thought they, you know, they were really good up front defensively. They were a handful for us. I also felt that, you know, we were able to, it's probably our players in the second half, and and made it interesting there. You know, we'll set our jaw and go back to work. We've, you know, got some work to do. We've got some young guys out there for the first time, and there's a lot of adversity out there for our guys. This is really good for them, and down the road they'll be good for it, better for it, because this will make us a better team. But Iowa has a very good team, and there's no doubt about that.
Coach, you mentioned Iowa's defensive front. Drew Ott on the one end was
a handful. I don't know what else do you say. You know, we try to use a tight end over there and ran around the tight end, threw the tight end a couple times, chipped him to the back, all kinds of things. You know, trying to swing screens in the boundary, try to slow him down a little bit and get him to run. But they have, you know, they have a lot of depth. I was impressed with backup players that came in on defense. They're really impressive guys. I don't know, 40 is, but he's a good looking kid and plays very well. And really, you know, 96 came in at the end of the game. He's a good looking guy. And just a impressive, typical Iowa, very physical team. That's what I remember. Very good at front. Excellent. Linebackers played well. I thought they fit the run really well. We had our chances a few times. We had a couple swing screens there. I think our back made the wrong decision. They stayed backside and I scored a couple. One might have gone the distance, but we cut it back and got tackled. There were some running lanes inside. I felt that you know, our backs a couple of times missed it. You know, they tried to make something happen that wasn't there. They just sort of stayed front side. They would have made a little bit more yardage. I thought there were some, you know, plays were blocked for, you know, 7, 8 yards, maybe 10 yards, and ended up being 3 yard gains. They should have done it longer. But it was good for our young guys up front. You know, we, as you all know, it's not a secret. We had to replace some guys from a year ago, and particularly in our offensive line, and that was good for them. And Drew Ott gave our left tackle a little lesson on how to play major college football. And it's good. He'll be better for it down the road.